before anything else, can I thank so much the Alice Reyes Dance for that delightful performance that they just gave us. That I cannot think of a better way to usher in the Christmas season than what they have. Are you all standing up? You really should be sitting down. And Alice, again, I mean, you never fail to make us feel better and make us smile. Maraming salamat. Welcome, everyone, friends and family, back to the palace. It's actually a little bit hard to believe that it's Christmas time again. But it is. And, of course, this is the most important part of every Filipino's calendar. Where this is the time for us to be with our friends, with our family, to enjoy a little bit of quiet time, a little bit of relaxation, and to think of the year that came back, that has just passed, and start to think about the year that is coming. It is a joyful time for all Filipinos. But as we celebrate, all I'd like is to ask you to hold a thought for all those people who up to now are trying to recover from the effects of the 6 typhoons that we suffered in 23 days. Many of them are still in shelters. Many of them are still in need. All of these disasters, like I just came and saw some victims of fires. All of these people, let's just keep them in mind and do what Filipinos do. Let's help each other. And my Christmas wish is that despite everything, that no Filipino has, every Filipino should feel somehow Christmas. Because after all, no matter how many typhoons they throw at us, no matter how many problems are thrown at us, there's nothing that will quench the Christmas spirit in the Filipino heart, in every child, man, woman, Filipino. Hindi mo na matatanggal sa Pilipinas yan. And rightly so. We all deserve Christmas. It's been a tough year. But never mind. We are Filipinos. We always stand up. And why not? After all, it is a time to celebrate, to be with our loved ones, to put the trials and tribulations that we have been through in the past year, put them to one side. We will come back to them, but put them to one side for just a little bit and enjoy the benefits of family, their affection, and all that comes with Christmas. So I wish you all a very, very Merry Christmas. I know everybody that's here, you all deserve it, certainly. The entire Philippines deserves it. Maligayang Pasko, Pilipinas.
Thank you, Mr. President.